Greetings, my geeks, nerds, gamers, and laners. Welcome to Enticement Gaming. I am your host, G63, and I'd like to say thank you for watching the 5th episode of our Gravitas playthrough. So, let us begin. The next level that we are playing is called That One Piece I Forgot About. What's actually quite hilarious is that in this episode, it seems that our curator has not finished with his gallery and exhibitions yet. So, let's find out about the piece he forgot about. Well, here's a cube over here, and remember this cube as we go, as we continue.
Wait! Ignore the door language! Hold it! Right there, you pupil, you. I call this next one not ready yet. Let me explain. So, you've been appreciating my work aggravatingly fast, and call me a softie, but I don't want you to leave yet. I also ran out of art, so I'm going to build a new piece. Just relax here, read some cube fancy, and I'll let you in when it's ready. There's food in the bathroom, just wash your hands. Alright, G, let's get started. I saw this gallery last night, in a tree.
A Gorg reminder. Dreams are not tangible.
Shut up, X. Now, let us excavate this room's deeper meaning. Start the cube drill.
Believe it or not, that is not me shaking, that is actually the in game.
I may have just picked the hump.
Alert. Hull fracture detected.
That is literally what I
is now 89%.
Why do I talk to you?
Recommended. The system-wide heuristic intelligence system offers voice control over the entire Gorg facility.
I hate you. Now keep drilling!
Okay, so we're gonna pull that through. And as you can see, there's another one here. And there we go. Oh, actually got the cube in with me. Okay, so now this is level 12.
That's fine. You probably just wandered off looking for more genius. You can't have gotten far.
Okay, so
are you in this piece? I may have installed these one-way mirrors backwards. Well, at least I get a lovely view.
Psycho. Okay, so basically what we need to do, we need to get across. So what we're going to do, I can either just create a field over there, but then I think those lasers are going to hurt me a little bit. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to create a field over there to grab the cube across, to then block out, and then as I jump, I'll create another field to drop me off on the other side. Okay, so as you can see, it wasn't quite visible there, but there is another door. So if I was to pull this cube back, well, the beams would kill me. So let's get into a safe location.
Are you in this one? Nope, just my face.
Just my face. Okay, so basically what we do is we create the field there, drop it down, create a field across, and then we can get across.
Ah, this is that one piece that I completely forgot about!
Okay, so let's hope there's no interruptions. So basically what we...
Oh, there you are, little pupil friend, what? What are you doing, wandering these ancient pieces? You shouldn't be seeing anything this unrefined. The challenge isn't consistent. There's not enough lasers. There's no bears. Overall, it's just not my best work. Just Just stop, please. Just close your eyes and sit on the floor or something. Or just completely ignore me. That's fine. Maybe, you know what? Maybe I'll just ignore you. How does that sound?
Okay. So basically what we need to do is we need to get over there.
Wow, this ignoring thing is really boring. You have some serious conviction. I respect that.
Okay.
Why did my pupil ignore me, she? Why?
Raise.
Why?
Unknown. Please consult a guide. Assess
Epimanius. Okay. So basically what we need...
A distracted side note. I have not been in these old galleries in... days. Full disclosure, I actually have a
military business. I gotta go through lots of faces. Yeah, like the psychotic phase. Okay, so what we need to do...
Please stop talking to me. Penguins die. It's really disappointing. And scarring. And morbidly depressing. And it takes you so much longer. That's important. Just please stop.
Okay, so you need to get this block up here. So what we're going to do... Going to create a field.
That's wrong.
Then pull it up. Pull it across. There we go. Oh, thanks for the music.
You're a handsome
and
talented curator.
Okay, so now that we've got all three of those blocks there in the bottom, we're going to pull them all up. There we go. And then, here comes the surprise, now we create a field right over there. And what's going to do, it's going to drag all three of the boxes, so you can jump down. Just, I love this lighting. Sorry, distracted. Shiny. Okay, and then we can just jump up. Okay, and that is how you get through the second last level of Gravitas. Yes, that's the second last episode. So, I'm going to pause it here. I'd just like to say thank you for watching this video. Like and subscribe for the full playthrough. Now, I will be trying to upload once a week, so please hit that notification icon. If you know of a game that you would like to give the G63 treatment to, leave a comment down below. So for now, shop shop Millipup, stay lacquer, and see you on the refresh.